Welcome back to another how to draw video, and today we are going to be drawing a Among Us poster with like the tongue kind of sticking out where it pokes the person. So first what you're gonna do is go about right here and go around, like, kind of, I guess you could say it would be a squiggly line. Then you can go down, like, down here. So that's like the back of the body and the part of the leg. Now you do a arch, like an upside down arch, kind of. Then go up, like that. And then you can go from here, do that to connect the legs. And then do the same arch. Well, not that big. They need to be like the same, like the same length apart, like that. Then you can go up again. And then what you can do is go up here, go across like that, and then connect the lines. And that does not have to be straight, because it'll be like his mouth opening. And then you can go up here and draw a line like that. And now we're gonna do the mouth, so it's gonna go like open like that, because it's kind of big. So you go like that. Once you have all of that, and you can, what you can do is start doing the teeth. So you go somewhere near the edge here and do a tooth. And you can do one about right here. Right in the corner there. And one right here. Okay, so now that you have all the teeth, you can make this mark here to, like, what do you call it? Like, the goblin. Because that's what all the Among Us characters have. So, line those up. Then you can start drawing the line. I guess you could line that up with that if you wanted. And then you can do a slightly curved line right here. Then connect them with a curved line. And you can do the same thing on this side. Okay, so now that you have that, like, if you want to go a bit more into detail on this goggle, you can do like a line for the shiny part, like a kind of an L. So now that you have all that, that's pretty much the whole body. Now you can do the backpack. You can draw a line here for the top of it. And the bottom part here, or the bottom of the backpack. Then you can go around here, then go down, and connect it. And now, after you have all that, what you can do is go, I guess, right here. I know, like, in the game, it would go, like, probably off the page, but for this, we're just gonna go short. Yes, draw like a triangle. Then that should be all for the imposter with the tongue. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe.